Let's talk about a patella fracture, or a fracture of the kneecap. I'm Dr. David, orthopedic surgeon, sports medicine specialist, and author of the book, That's Gotta Hurt, The Injuries That Change Sports Forever. I provide education, information, and commentary on sports and exercise, injuries, injury treatments, and injury prevention for athletes and active people so that you can stay healthy and perform your best. Patella fractures are really, really devastating injuries. Extremely painful. Basically, you break the kneecap. Sometimes, depending on maybe you land awkwardly from a jump and it's a fracture directly across, the bone is broken into two pieces. But you may fall on your knee, landing directly on your kneecap, breaking it up into a bunch of pieces. So it can be really, really difficult. And very often, that's going to need surgery. Not every patella fracture needs surgery, but especially if you don't have the ability to lift your leg off the table or off your bed or off the floor after the injury, it's probably going to need to be fixed surgically. Now, that can be a couple of screws and a wire or a couple of pins and a wire. There's a variety of different ways to do it. The surgery may even be outpatient, but maybe if it's an open fracture where the bone's exposed, you might stay in the hospital. But if it's not, you might get to go home that same day. But it's a long process of getting your motion back and getting your strength back. So, we may put you in a brace for 6 or 8 weeks and slowly increase the motion as it starts to heal. Now, some people allow full motion right away. It's worth talking to your surgeon about. But then it's a long process, like I said, getting strength back, getting the ability to jog and do sports activities. So there's a lot of work with a physical therapist. It's absolutely worth doing. And you can have a good outcome. It's just a long process. Occasionally, the hardware needs to be removed, years down the road or many, many months down the road. And yes, it is possible to develop arthritis changes years and years later because, again, that fracture goes into the joint. It breaks all the way through the cartilage surface. So even when it's fixed, sometimes that cartilage damage can lead to wear and tear down the road. Still, surgery can be a very, very good option if you have a patella fracture, so it's worth getting seen right away. Do you have a patella fracture, or have you had a patella fracture, and how did you do it? How did the surgery go? How did the recovery go? In the comments below, I'd love to hear your experience. Now, I can't answer your medical questions and offer medical advice, even though I may answer your question in an upcoming video, but I'd love to hear what your experience was, and honestly, I think people watching from all around the world would as well. If you like videos like this and you want more information on sports and exercise injuries, injury treatments, and injury prevention, subscribe to my video channel. I record several of these videos every single week, so click the subscribe button in the upper right corner of the page. They'll get delivered directly to you. Last thing, I would love to help give you the number one next thing to do or next thing to know to help you overcome your knee injury. In the description below this video, the very top link will take you to a page where if you answer 4 or 5 quick questions, takes about 30 seconds, that gives me enough information that I can give you the number one next thing to know or do to overcome your knee injury. I think it's really, really helpful, so definitely click on that. Thank you so much for watching. I hope this was helpful, helping you know more about patellar fractures, and I look forward to seeing you right here next time.